I'm freezing. My boots keep getting stuck in this deep snow. My garden's all shriveled up. How can anyone enjoy winter?
Imagine if you just spend all winter outside. You'd experience many of these same challenges, wouldn't you? Wyoming wildlife encounter many challenges throughout the winter season, and they rely on three key adaptations to survive.
The first adaptation is pretty obvious, fur. Fur keeps wildlife warm. Most wildlife in Wyoming grow some type of winter coat. While putting on an extra layer seems obvious, wildlife have incredible ways of keeping heat close to them. For example, Wyoming's ungulates, or hoofed animals, actually have two coats. The first coat, the undercoat, is made of a soft fur that grows thicker in the winter and uses air to trap body heat close to the skin to keep them warm.
The second coat, or outer coat, consists of hollow guard hairs. These hollow hairs keep wet conditions away from the undercoat. Sometimes, ungulates can be seen covered in unmelted snow because their two coats do such an awesome job keeping heat close to their body.
But fur does more than just keep animals warm. It can also help them blend into their surroundings. A few Wyoming wildlife change color in the winter. What challenges do you think changing color would help an animal overcome? Snowshoe hares and ermine, like these, shed their outer coats and change from brown to white to better camouflage themselves in the snow, making it harder for predators to see them.
The second adaptation is specialized feet. With all the snow on the ground, it can be really hard for wildlife to travel if they're not well equipped. What do you use to travel through deep snow?
Many wildlife species in Wyoming have large feet. This increased surface area makes it easier for them to stay on top of the snow, either to avoid predators or to chase down clumsy prey. Snowshoe hares are the most notable example, but lynx and mountain lions also have large feet. Don't believe me? Check this out.
The third adaptation is migration, and this allows some species to avoid all of the challenges that winter brings. Because, let's be honest, sometimes the conditions just aren't worth sticking around for. The snow gets too deep, the temperatures are too low, and food becomes too hard to find.
Migration is when a wildlife species travels to a warmer place for the winter and then back to the colder place in the summer. This ingenious strategy is used by many Wyoming wildlife species, including everything from songbirds to bison. Migratory routes can span thousands of miles or just a few.
Three key adaptations help wildlife in Wyoming survive the harsh winters. Can you remember them all? Their fur keeps them warm and hidden from danger. Their feet help them maneuver through deep snow. And their migration can assure they avoid the worst parts of winter altogether.
So next time you encounter one of winter's many challenges, think about some strategies you could borrow from Wyoming's wildlife.